Hello, and I need to work on doing use this new. I don't know why, but it doesn't really but anyways, welcome back to another episode of Down to Zelman. Sorry I haven't been recording that much. I don't have time. My schedule is really busy because of Ben. It's a pain in the ass. Anyways, welcome back. We have not gotten into Zen Garden yet. I want to get that. But there's okay, we're back, I guess. Okay. We're gonna need this. Gonna need this. Stop that. Okay. Gonna need this. This. Not in that order, but okay. Do this. Set. Plant. This. Okay. We're just waiting. Get some of that. Now. God damn it. Okay. I keep forgetting that happens. Alright, whatever. Come at me. Met me, bro. Yesterday, my friend accidentally knocked my phone out of my hand, and now it is just like a giant crack across the corner of it. Makes me mad. Yeah, well, it's fine. It's fine. Nothing a little shotgun can't fix. Yes, I plan to kill people, deal with it. I don't care. I don't care if I have violent tendencies or whatever it's called. Ooh, money. Yeah. It's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Way up. Oh damn. Wait. Okay, gotta put that right there. Gotta put this right here. I need to get 200 real quick. Real fudging quick. 0 to 100, man. Real quick. Real fudging quick. Get wrecked, my friend. 0 to 100, man. Real quick, man, damn. Put you right there. Oh damn. Oh, he's pissed. Oh no. Oh damn. He's dead. Oh damn. Yeah. Killing the memes. Am I right? Shoot me in the fucking head. Shoot me in the goddamn face. Cause that's what I deserve. A shotgun to the face. Alright, the first wave of idiots, let's do this. Alright, come on, come at me, I'm tired, I wanna go to sleep. It's barely even 8 o'clock in the afternoon, not technically night, but anyways, yeah, so, yeah, you, y'all's gonna get shotgun in the face. Gonna put that there. If you have any regrets, leave them by the door because we don't care about that. Yeah. That's basically it. I don't give a fuck. Yay. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. No, go away. Gonna put you right there. Beep, beep, beep. Some money. Glad that you take that. Gonna put one right there. Gonna put that there. Deal to a plebeian real quick. Real quick. Real plebeian kill it. Boom, boom, boom. Quickly. Quickly go there. And then it. Then it. Beady pop. Beady pop. Bop, bop. Beady meany. Doo doo. Bop, bop. 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 Why do I keep doing that? Stop that. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, come on. Come at me. Give me that money. Give me that money. I want all that money. Alright. You get a walnut. I just need one more walnut. Come on, come on. I know you could provide for walnut. Okay, at least provide one walnut. Come on. Come on, you can do this. I believe in you. Don't let me down. Would you encourage me? Yeah. Don't be like my father. Don't leave. Okay. No, I gotta end this perfectly. Alright, come on. Final wave, let's do this. Let's do this. 0 to 100, man, real quick. Real quick. Oh, oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Ta-da. Oh, bitcoins. Yeah, Timmy. Shoot it in the goddamn face. Oh damn. Okay. Let's go to main menu real quick. Wait, let's go to main menu. No, I don't want to. Alright. More ways to play. Come on, more ways. Hey, I found my car key. You know what that means. Crazy Dave, Twinkly, Deep, Deep, Dope, Forbidden, here, take my key. You got here, time, you need to find a win a new game, but still. No, sure. Sure. Puzzle, let's go to puzzles. Stand. Base breaker. Gotta go with base breaker. Come on. No. This here is bad races. Good luck. Okay. Break the guarantees. Okay, so. that, gotta go with that. Go with this. Oh god, okay. Yeah, we did it. We did it. Yeah, we did it. Yeah, we did it. Guys, we did it. We did it. Yeah, mini games. Yeah. Let's do Last Stand. Let's do Last Stand. Uh-oh. This is all sung on. Oh, well. Maybe you have some reserves. Also, some plans. Yeah, we have an adventure. Let's do this. Alright. Okay, wait. Doom, boom, boom. Let's restate this real quick. Alright, wait. Nice, fine, back to game. Yeah, let's just go like this. Just in case, and then yeah. Start onslaught. Let's do this. Let's do this. Yeah. To victory! Wish there was a fast forward button. Really wished. Oh well. It's just like, keep doing what we do. Brutally murder everything. What was it that? Okay, so far so good. That's a spare of how many waves? 5? It's fine, it's fine. So far so good. They barely got into the third one. It's fine. It's fine. Worst case scenario, they use the walnuts up. And I have reserves. Alright, come on. Come at me. Come at me with everything you got. I don't really care. Oh my god, this is getting fucking boring real quick. Okay, could have always just put walnuts all up in front, and then they would have no way of getting through. Yeah, I should have just got rid of the spikes and then just put walnuts all up right there. That'd have been much easier. In comparison, at least. How much time? 65 minutes remaining? Okay. Yeah, got more than enough time. No. No. What are you trying to do? Was that really yourself? real quick. Just doubling, if not tripling, the layers. I'm gonna do a little Alright. Continue the onslaught. That's what I'm gonna keep on doing, just adding layer to layer to layer over on walnuts. Cause like, why beat him when you could join him? Like, extra damage, like, boy. This is wonderful. I get to be lazy as fuck and then just watch this, commentate, and be boring as fuck because I don't know how to do commentary. Ugh, yeah, stab him. Stab him in his butt cheeks. Yeah. Yeah.
In the butthole. Directly in the butthole. Like the 80s cavities. Oh, yes.
Yes, just like, keep giving me money and keep dying for me. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, zombies. I needed all of your things. Makes things so much easier on me. Like, you wouldn't even believe it. Like, you guys are making my job so much easier by just dropping dead permanently. Like, seriously, thank you. Couldn't have done this without you guys. Man. If I get rid of the walnut, if I get rid of these layer of walnuts, this layer, and then the mines, potato mines, and I should be, then I could just get rid of all the snow, and then just put double, and then just put flaming things, and then just put regular, just like, do I have enough money though? Probably would, yeah. No. None of that. Just replacing them over here. Yeah, let's just do it like that for now. Yeah, it just slows them down just a little bit, and then just hurts them a crap ton. I think I'm gonna go with that method. For now, at least. If I get rid of this one, you see that one? See that one right there, just above the icon? If I get rid of this one, then I could put a double one and then it'll do. Oh no, it does. Because I have to wait until. Oh shit. I have to put a potato man right there. Just in case, because I just fucked up. Next round, I'll just put double. I might be fucked. I might be screwed here. Yeah, I just screwed myself over. Okay, once done, I'm gonna get rid of all this. Put a fire thing here, and then just put doubles. Yeah, I'm just gonna put double. Not for sure. I have to put a fire here, doubles on the ends. Okay. Alright. I know what I'm doing. Alright, this is longer than usual. I don't care. No. Okay. Can't tell this pen. Vendetta, would you like to move it? Yes. I just put that there. Then, calling the onslaught and. Yeah. Next one, I'll just move the fire things forward and then just. Yeah, and then. Just add a layer. Just keep adding them layer by layer. Good old fashioned Canadian. Learn from this way. Good old fashioned Canadian. Why am I doing something stupid and singing such as. It's not that Canadian bad. It's just that the song I'm singing isn't even Canadian. It's just something in my head that I got from somewhere, I don't know where. Good old fashioned Canadian. My brain's not working. Probably why I can't think. I don't know. Questions for later. Oh yeah, give me all that sun. No, none of that. Oh, football player, eh? And then call the onslaught. Come at me. Survived one onslaught. You can survive another. Come on. Wait, is this the final onslaught? Is this? Yeah, it's the final onslaught. No. Oh, damn. If I knew that, then I would have. I'd have sold oh well. It's fine. And this is, yeah, I'm gonna wrap this up. No, fuck it. Once this is done, I'm gonna wrap this up because, like, I'm tired. I'm more tired than I thought I was. Grab my drink. Ugh. Ooh, I have tournament. I have tournament this weekend. My band. I had my first tournament ever for band. Like, not tournament. Like, performance, something. I forget what it was called. What it was actually called. But yeah, it was my first performance. For the band. And we did it outstanding. We dominated our rank, and we were able to surpass someone from one of the upper ranks. So we came so far, overall, we're in fourth overall. The only thing that drew us back was, like, singing posture, because in part of our routine, at the end we sing, and not everyone is a singer. Like, three of us in band actually know how to sing. Well, actually, no. Who do singing for a living. Like, me, my cousin who's in there, and then, my cousin's girlfriend. That's pretty much it. Yeah, we had it. It was outstanding. We were great. Like, quickly, yeah, we were great. It was our best performance yet. But yeah, fuck. Yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to Disneyland on Sunday as well. It's gonna be fun. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button if you did, and subscribe if you're new, because I already know you're. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and subscribe, because I already know you're new. Just do it. Just do it. Bye.